He's got lime and the chicken has lime and this seasoning right here. It's called chicken wings hot seasoning.
I'm gonna put the timer on. 19 minutes at 370 degrees Fahrenheit. And this is a Power XL air fryer. And this is how I'm gonna cook the chicken thighs and the chicken wings. Okay, let's check how the chicken is, see if it's cooked. And this is what it looks like. I'm gonna go ahead and put it a little bit more because it looks like it needs a little bit more time, but the rest are done. Kind of like push it real hard, that, just like that. I'm gonna go ahead and add the broccoli. It's real hot. Healthy food. I am going to go ahead and add to my red hot wing sauce. Now I'm gonna go ahead and add this red hot wing sauce to my thighs and wings. You can see, there's the platter, and I'm gonna go ahead and add some hot sauce because I like hot sauce. It's not a whole lot, but and to drink, I am going to drink water because it's healthy. Now let's take a bite. Love thighs. Tastes real good. Delicious. Vegetable, broccoli, real healthy. Nutritious. Sorry, it's real hot, but I like it hot. The thigh is real soft, juicy, real good, delicious. You can see it's dripping. It's so juicy, so delicious, so good.
water. And now, wing. Mmm. So good. Well, God, this is it with this chicken platter with broccoli, the Power XL air fryer, which cooked the food real good, delicious. If you have any questions or comments, let me know in the comment box below, and I'll do my best to answer you back. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to smash that subscribe and like button. Make sure to also share the video if you saw value, of course. This is Eddie. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.